Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
How do I feel about fashion in general? Okay, I think it is, can I like think about these and then give you a response?
Sure.
For high fashion, it was a lot of my friends who were trying to convince me. I have a roommate who is my momager, so she told me that I should do it.
You get to take pictures, you meet great people, you do something different. It's an organization that I haven't really seen on other college campuses, so I think it's kind of cool how they put on a runway show and there's a theme, and I think it's just really cool to do photo shoots.
Playful. We laugh.
Look into
I always turn it on like the highest setting, close my door, and then I come back from class and just like...
It's so nice.
Oh, it's flannel and the jacket. Like, we could do that, but like modern, like this flannel with the jacket and more like put together.
Right.
When you think of like the fashion industry, you don't think of people like under 5'8".
Everybody obviously has all different shapes and sizes, and it's too bad that the fashion industry kind of only focuses on one body type. I like that high fashion is kind of trying to stream away from that and represent all different types.
When you actually walk down the runway, it's exhilarating, honestly, to like walk down and have those lights there and have it, I don't know, it's like a great feeling.
Really, everybody's beautiful in their own way.
And yeah, just be yourself and be confident and have fun with it.
I feel like that's such a dated thing to say to someone, just because you're too short, you're too this, you're too that. We're all beautiful in our own way, and it's nice to see people from different shapes and sizes come out and be a model for high fashion.